girl. I remember when we were sitting on your couch, watching Good Will Hunting, holding hands and drinking milkshakes. But milkshakes melt, people change, and you dumped me on my birthday. Right after I bought you that really expensive thing from the body shop called Jojoba Loofah Milk Towel or something like that. That I sold 147 Cutco knives to afford, but whatever, hey, it's cool. I moved on, you know. I'm happy now. Well, happy in a crying sort of way, you know. Curled up naked in the shower, biting your knees, wishing you were dead, kinda happy, but I realized you were right. We were never meant to be. And you know what? Thank God. Cause you are the most vapid, whiny blah I've ever met. Always making fun of my clothes. Telling me how hot other guys are, asking me to pay you gas money? Buy your own gas, you bug-eyed moosh! It's your car that costs more than my house! Oh, and now you're going around trying to sleep with my friends! Hey, good! That really makes you an empowered individual! No, wait, did I say empowered individual? I meant two-cent gutter slut! Listen, you tanning bed-baked, broke-ass, goat-faced, oopa-loopa monkey problem! I am proud to shop at Target! I'll wear warmer pants any day of the week! Yes, your ass did look fat in those jeans! Your mom is a MILF, and I play